we're up to session 6, and I see my dad when I was cycling here, which is pretty cool. So now I'm gonna get into it. I'm not too sure what we're doing today, but that's alright. You'll get to see it soon anyway. That was pretty cool, and now I'm going to take this thing with me and we're going to cycle up Port Hills. I'll take you along with me. I won't show you all the footage because the camera gets quite shaky. Even though I've got like a little thing that holds it, it just shakes too much and I don't want to, especially going downhill too, which is a shame because it's like the best view. And I promise you, I will get a GoPro one day so that I can take you with me when I go running, because that's something that I regularly do about 2 or 3 times a week, sometimes more, depending on how I'm feeling and what I want to do in life. So yeah, I will take you along with me. Stay tuned for the ride. Yes, I am on Strava. No, I don't track what I'm doing or where I'm going. No, I don't have a Garmin. And I'm not even sure how much elevation this ride is. But, in saying that, I will actually go home and I will look up how much elevation this ride is. I should just know this stuff. I mean, I've been living here for 6 years and I don't even know what the elevation of the hill is right beside my house. Jesus. Anyway, I shall cycle home, look that up for you, and yeah, I guess this is the end of the vlog for today. I've got 3 more sessions with Plant Physique next week, and then that's it, so that'll be my 9 sessions with them. Yeah, I'll take you along for those. I'm recording a few other videos in the meantime, just so that I'm not always putting up these one after the other. There's some other content being created and being shared at the same time. And I did end up writing the article about eating healthy on a budget, and it was basically all based around whole plant foods. And I shared it around and it seemed to have quite a bit of attention, which was really good. And I've had a few people telling me that they've actually been using some of the tips. So people contact me privately as well about it. And Julia and Nick from Plant Physique actually shared a blog of it on their website. So I can leave a link of that down below if you want to go check it out. Just in case if you missed it on